Make yourself at home, or, Chip. No, wait, I want that one back.
Lads, the end of the line.
Indeed. Krusty Pete.
What? I didn't take any extra gold when you weren't looking. That's crazy talk.
No. I believe you have something to say. Or rather, something to shout. Loudly.
Oh, you mean it?
I can think of no better time, Master Gunner.
Oh man, it's really happening. Okay.
Test that metal, lads!
Jeff is in.
Fellas.
fire! Fire cannons! Yeah!
Hear that, laddies? Music to be waterlogged ears. She's retreated to the depths. Ye've done what I could not.
She? So that means the Kraken's a girl?
No, I mean... Well, I don't know. Maybe. No matter, you've bested me again. And for good this time, methinks. Well done, lads. The Kraken's treasure is yours.
Dread Pirate Doug, you have fought honorably. By the Pirate's Code, I am required to grant a last request.
Aye, and I have one. When you put me game piece back into the box, for the love of Davy Jones, don't put me next to Yuga Musa. He's so annoying. Rude.
It shall be done. We did it, lads! We beat the game! Another game finished.
Well done, fellows. That was a pretty crazy game, huh?
I want to be the captain next time.
Sumo, the last time you were captain, the boat somehow sunk on the second dice roll. I didn't even know that was possible.
I want to be the mermaid that's on the front of the boat.
Come on, guys. Help me put all this stuff away.
Dread Pirate Doug. Ah, oh, you're such an honorable foe. Worthy of the name. Doug.
Cheers, lads! I go now to the great game box in the sky. See? I don't know, I'm tired.
Huh, Billy Bones. I'm glad you got your kitty cat back. But could I maybe borrow him once in a while?
We'll see what we can do.
And Mr. Spooks,
I'm serious about that tropical getaway in the sandbox. I'll draw up the plans.
Yuga Musa, there has never been a nicer murderous tyrant than you.
Aww, that's nice.
Lady Redbeard, can you teach me how to grow a beard as awesome as yours?
Perhaps. Until next time, little scamps.
Crabzilla, I only wish we could understand your monstrous and terrifying words.
And how could we forget our guest of honor?
The Kraken.
You fought a good fight, sir. Good night, sweet prince. Mwah.
All done, dudes? What do you want to do now?
Let's play again.